So to get the badges, we need to defeat the boss and do a series of quests. And I'll be showing you guys how to do this exactly, so keep watching. So basically, for the shines, they will appear randomly around the map, just like the classic event. So now let's go ahead and do the boss battle.